Alrighty, welcome back. Sooner than expected, pressing the record button. Hello. We are heading to downtown to do some shopping. I seriously need some basics. So we are going into the direction of Oxford Circus, actually a little south of it. This is probably the part where there will be some major cutting going on. So it was quite surprising actually what the feedback was on the first little video. Not really because of the content or the quality of the video, just because of the video. I mean, like, a lot of people were just writing and saying, yeah, it's super funny that you're doing this, keep it up, do a next one. Like, a lot of friends actually even approached. And also, I have to say, it was great fun to kind of do it. Also, all the cutting work. Nice little job in the afternoon. And of course, even more special, so to say, I really, really kind of like how you can capture and frame, let's say, the memories. You know, I've always been kind of the person traveling around, going all over the place and never like sticking at one spot for a very long time. So it's really nice, I think, at some point to look back and look at all of those videos and see what you have done, what you said, how you looked like, and so on, in quite a real picture, right? Like in motion, so to say, yeah, instead of just a picture. So I'm not sure how long I can do this and keep it up. But for now, I think I can continue, and I kind of like it actually. So we're about to reach the train station going to Oxford Circus with the Piccadilly line. So see you in a bit. Sunday, I decided to have a little work session and do some design work I'm currently on. My working space is the kitchen today, which is kind of weird, right? But I really like to be on different spots and spaces, just to not see the same thing every day and all the time. Also, the fridge is really close, and the coffee machine, of course, or the French press in this case. So yeah, trying to be a little productive today. See you later.
Even though it's raining like crazy, actually it's still a little. I need to go and get some lunch. So I'm probably going to get some ingredients for a little couscous salad. So hope I'm not getting too wet. Place from the 70s, quite interesting of a campus. It's not my favorite kind of atmosphere, but there's so much concrete. But all the flowers and terraces are quite cute. So, and yeah, it's quite a magic place in terms of, I mean, we're still in the heart of London, right? And this really feels like its own little castle. Little concrete castle, so to say. Also, it's a super windy day, it's crazy, but the sun is shining, which is super nice. And yeah, we're just enjoying our little day today, our Sunday. So, talk to you later. Actually, maybe this might become a habit to go on Sundays for a little architectural trip. So keep tuned. Also, I just found this super cool building right here. I hope you can see it. It really, really reminds me of the Seagram building in New York City by Mies van der Rohe. Check it out. I love it, even though it's quite rectangular. I really, really like it. The Barbican, probably going to watch the Euro finals now. So, see you later. Don't you know that it's only fear? I wouldn't worry, you have all your life. Thank you. So you're starting in half hour, but we decided to get a little snack and get some burrito going. So super hungry. The pub of my choice, or our choice in this case, watching the Euros.
Alright.
Alright, so for sure I want to show you my new jacket because I really, really, really like it. It's from the shopping trip we did on Saturday. So it's like a bomber jacket, but it's kind of longer, like a coat. It's really cool, though. So this is vlog number 2. I just captured what we've done on the weekend and our daily life. It was great that I was back in London and could do some stuff. Jasmine. So see you next time. Ciao.